Yes, Leviticus 20:13 calls for the death penalty for homosexuals.
America needs time to repent!
Now, my friends, let me introduce to you the next candidate for the office of President of the United States. Folks, please make welcome Senator Ted Cruz.
Any president who doesn't begin every day on his knees isn't fit to be commander-in-chief of this country.
Death penalty for homosexuals.